boys and girls, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back to school shopping at Target. And before we get started into this video, I want to give a shout out to Gabby. Thank you so much for watching my videos. Don't forget, I'm doing a back to school giveaway, which is a $20 Visa gift card, and I will announce the winner the second week of August. Anyway, guys, these are 99 cents. And all these colors are really cute. So I don't know if I want this one or the yellow one.
And like these over here are only 59 cents. That's a really good price for those notebooks. Okay, choose which ones you want and put them in there. So you're gonna get the blue and the pink. Oh gosh, those are cute scissors. I like the color. Do you need rulers? There's a lot of rulers here. Those are bendable? This is cool.
Okay guys, so I want this one. I like it because I love the color. It's so light blue.
Yeah, that's pretty.
And it's bendable.
It's flexible. That's cool. Do you need scissors? These come in two packs. Oh yeah, there's more up there. Oh, there's more scissors at the bottom. These are cool. Because look, they have these designs. You like those?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why does it say it's just 12 and up? There's 12 and up. What if they don't have color points?
Why wouldn't they? I would think they would. Yeah, I think you're fine. Look at all these blue. Ooh, and they have these. Look. And Susie loves to glow in the dark. What color do you like?
I like this one. Because this one's too dark.
Yeah.
So I like this one better.
That one?
Yeah. It's cute.
I think last year you got a pink one, huh? Mm-hmm. I love these little staplers. Turn it around. Oh, cool. These have sharpener in the back.
Maybe this one? And it has 64. This one's 48.
I remember I always wanted one of those in this room. With sharpening. Yeah. Do you like
this? This one's pretty.
Okay.
I don't know. I don't know. Guys, look at this one. That one's really pretty.
too.
I feel like last time you hardly used any of
the food. Because we had some at school.
Yeah. So maybe just take like these.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you're vegan. Yeah. You need some hand sanitizer?
Oh, look at this one. Coastal Breeze. That's the color of the table, I think. Okay, so I'm gonna take this.
Okay.
Take, cause we, we would usually use it. Maybe highlighters?
These?
This binder.
Okay.
There's like other binders like these. And those. They're pretty too. Look at these trees. And then the unicorn.
What are they? Highlighters? Oh, those are pretty too. Oh, those are sharp. Oh, Sharpie highlighters.
Oh, Sharpie. I need whiteboard markers. So these are dry erase. Purple, red, green, blue, and black. Cool. My favorite color. Mechanical pencils, but they have more erasers and more of those.
Those are cool.
And so sharpener.
Mm-hmm.
And also erasers.
Erasers. Okay. Yeah. Which ones do you like?
I like these, but what if I lose the key?
Yeah. You already have one. But it's whatever you want. Okay. Those are cool clear ones too, because you could look inside. Those clear ones are
nice. Look
it! Oh!
Oh, let me see. How much is it?
$100. Yeah, that's cool.
What is this?
Oi, get this one for me!
It's just a little. You want that one?
I'm gonna put like almost stuff in here. And then this one, maybe the hand sanitizer.
Oh, okay. Yeah. And there's more over here. Look.
You like that one?
Mm-hmm. All right, guess it. Yeah. They get smaller or bigger.
Oh yeah, look, small. Look, small. And then.
That's so cute.
Large.
Let me see it. Okay.
So this is like, this has 8 scented rainbow gel pens. I think it's really cute because I like the colors. And I think it has like mixing
colors
in it. So I really like it.
You like that one? It's your sign. Turn around. It's cute. It fits you good. They have a lot of leggings. You'd have to put them on. Yeah. Well, open it up and see how it looks, if it looks big or not. Now grab a large. I think you're a large. That's pretty. I like it.
Okay guys, so that's it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Please subscribe, hit that like button, and yeah, bye. I love you all so much.
You excited with all the stuff that you got?
Yeah.
Good.